Are you gonna get noisy now that I turn the camera on? Oh, that's it. Well, since the last time we talked, I've been chipping away. Is that it? Can I talk now? Anyway. When I left you last, we were chipping away at the cabinet here, getting the veneer off. The birch paneling is what it is. It's just thinner. And, although actually it's not that much thinner. At any rate, it comes off in little tiny pieces, as you can see, with a chisel. And I've been also using the belt sander to even it out. And I had to pull hundreds and hundreds of little nails like that. See? These little things. They're about 3/4 of an inch long. Maybe. 5/8, 3/4. And, I finally got her pretty much ready to glue the new veneer on now. So I'm going to clean my working area, my table, and put the cabinet back up there. And I'm going to glue a couple of joints with some clamps, and then we're going to go ahead and it'll be ready for new veneer. What are you doing, Tabby?
Huh? Like my new wheels?
See ya. Alright, so I wanted to glue this joint. It has a staple in it too, but I separated it and put some glue in there and clamped it together. These bar clamps are really neat to have. They're not very expensive. They're light, fairly lightweight. And if you're going to do cabinets, it's something you need to accomplish the task with. So, we're getting down to the wire now here. I'm going to let that glue dry. The weather has finally been cooling off lately on my porch here. It's workable now. It's only about 84, 84 85, almost 86. And we're back at it. Back in action here. I got to do a little bit of beefing up. And a new layer of birch on here. And then a heat shield. And I just got done sanding this. That's going to get a coat of shellac along with this. I'm down to the last piece that has to come off. All the way through skinning this, or de-skinning this cabinet, I've said, well, I can leave a little bit. I can leave this much. I can leave that much. Wasn't able to leave anything. Maybe this one piece here. Even that, I think, might have to come off. So, I'm still peeling away at the last of it and pulling the nails. As you can see, here's two nails. These are 5/8 inch brads. Just like the ones I use in my gun. So I'll get this piece off, do a little sanding, and then we're ready for the skin. I'm using scraps of paneling from when I did the ceiling in the Deville, and I'm ready to start covering this cabinet so I can throw it in there and button up the front end of the Deville. So, just squaring up some ends here with the skill saw, and then I'll be gluing it, stapling it, actually with brads, not staples, nailing it, and clamping it. Then we'll take a router and we'll clean it all up with the router, and you'll see that process later. Now before, when we did the paneling inside the trailer, you saw I gave you your lessons on cutting and so forth, so I'm not going to bother going over that again. But to reiterate, we only cut just a little bit deeper than the paneling, so you have to adjust your skill saw depth. And we always cut on some other wood. There to butt up against. Cutting from the back side keeps the side clean.